Let's solve the question. And here we are discussing about the eukaryotic, that is here the eukaryotic cell.